there's like a massive sort of bootleg culture in the whole grime scene where I heard a remix of this track before I'd even released it. Like, this kid downloading it and doing cut bootleg versions of it.
Is that worrying you as a label head?
Yeah.
The grime scene is rife throughout it with the whole bootleg thing?
Yeah, it's people, like, this is the whole dubplate culture. Like, people want an exclusive version of the track. If they can't get it, they sit at home, cut it up and make it. They don't care what the producer thinks.
Predator. I.